Just over 50 years ago, a bitter civil war was raging in Korea. A no-go zone was created to separate the warring armies. Today, time has transformed Korea's demilitarized zone from battlefield to the world's weirdest wildlife sanctuary. But thousands of landmines mean exploration is difficult. Nobody knows what's hidden here. It may even be a haven for the last of Asia's big cats.